Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is an extra lesson in English by Maulana Yunus Palampuri, Damat Barakatuhum. Allah Ta'ala greatly loves the act of shukr, or showing gratitude to Him. The male slaves and female slaves of Allah who thank Him and show their gratitude, Allah Ta'ala will increase their bounties greatly. In fact, this is the promise of Allah Ta'ala. لَإِن شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ. If you are grateful, then I will increase your bounties. Now, what sentence should we read to show shukr and to show our gratitude to Allah? The respected Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has taught us a dua and a prayer to read. Read this sentence along with me. Read with me. Alhamdulillahi ala sabighi ni'amillahi. That's it. The hadith narration states that whoever reads this, then it is as if they have fulfilled the right of shukr or gratitude to Allah, which is due upon them. May Allah include us among His grateful slaves, and may He increase all our bounties. Ameen. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen.